We have to cut through here. We can still get on that ship.
Take down anything that moves. We can't have them following us.
Stay sharp. Either. Lurker nearby.
We are blocked on both sides. Find a way through.
Stretch with Lurker!
Him down!
barbed wire out! Infector neutralized!
Cover me! I'm reloading!
Rescue Team 4! Open the gate!
We can't do that! There's a swarm coming! We'll let you through when the bridge is clear. It's against orders. I'm sorry.
Yes, sir.
Yes, what? We could get through the gate now!
They have orders.
Not bad at all. I'm okay. Look at this!
Check us. We're okay.
12 count is good. You can go.
Command, Team 4 has cleared Gate 12.
Team 4, this is Command. I need you to move to the fuel depot. I'll update you with
this
orders.
This will go much faster if everyone cooperates.
Fuel depot.
As told. Please have your identification and transfer assignment open and visible for the officer to check as you enter. Thank you.
No one is allowed to go through here.
Command ordered us to the fuel depot.
Keep moving.
This thing is chaos, man. We'll be lucky to get out.
Considering the task, I think it's pretty organized.
If we don't get on that ship because of this fuel depot sideswipe.
Command, we almost inside the fuel depot. My team left a cache of explosive charges inside. Rig them up to the tanks.
You're going to blow the depot?
Blowing the depot will create a wall of fire between the mainland and the ship. Spread out and look for explosives.
Friendly fire! Infected breaking in!
Perimeter units, locate the point of entry and close it! Explosive set! track set. All units, the perimeter can't hold. Expect contact. Got a charge. Going to ring it up.
A swarm coming in! A big one! We're the only thing between them and a ship!
Are there others coming?
We're it! Help us get this place locked down!
.50 cal, good to go!
Cover me, I'm reloading!
Lurker! There!
It has been an honor.
You've done your country a great service.
You can't stop me!
we made it. We're clear.
Ship has reached minimum leap distance. Light them up.